Bismillah Rahman Rahim. Today we will study from the book Durusul Lughat Al Arabiya, page number 21 on PDF. So again we have some more Huruf Hijr. So start reading it. Yes, I am.
Ana min al Yaban. I'm from Japan. Wa min aina Ammaru. And where is the Ammar from? Huwa min Swini. Is from China. Wa min aina Hamidun. And where is Hamid from? Huwa min al Hindi. Is from India. Aina Abbasun. Where is Abbasun? Kharaja. He left. Aina Zahaba. Where he went? Is it?
Correct. Where he went, correct.
Zahaba ila al-mudir. Went to the mudir.
He went to the headmaster.
He went to the headmaster. Wa aina Zahaba Aliyun. And where Ali went? Zahaba ila al-mirhad. He went to the toilet.
Okay. Then tamarin mean exercises.
Then tamarin. Min aina anta? Ana min Tanzania. Aanta min al-Filipin? Are you from Filipino? La, ana min Tanzania. Man min Swini? Hamidum min Swini. Min aina Hamidu? Hamidu min Swini. Aina Zahaba Abbasun? Huwa Zahaba ila al-Mirhad. Azahaba Aliyun ila al-Mudir? Naam, Aliyu Zahaba ila al-Mudir. Iqra waqtub ma'asibtuk aw khairul karimat. Read and write, and what?
Read and write with appropriate ending.
Okay. Al-Urufat. The room. Min al-Urufat. From the room. Min al-Hamam. Bath.
From the bathroom.
Is it a hamam?
From the bathroom.
Al-mirhad, toilet. Al-mirhad, to the toilet. Al-yaban, Japan. Al-filipin, Philippine. Min Hindu, from Hind. Il-al-swin, from Il-al-swin.
To China.
Iqra waqtub. Man min aina Fatima? Where is Fatima from? Here min al Hindu. She is from India. Kharaja al mudarrisu min al fatir wa zahaba ila al mudir. Mudarris left from the class and he went to the headmaster.
Okay.
Zahaba tajiru ila dukan. The merchant went to the shop. Kharaja Hamidu min al-urufati wa zahaba ila al-hamam.
Hamidun.
حامدون. حامد left from the room and went to the bathroom. من خرج من الفقر؟ Who left from the class? المدرس خرج من الفصل. خرج الطالب من المدرسة وذهب إلى السوق. He left student from the school and he went to the
student came
market.
Out from the school and went to the market.
Okay. خديجة من الصين وخالد من اليابان. خديجة is from China and خالد from Japan.
Okay.
باع في الفراغ فيما يلي حروف جالي مناسبة. What does it mean?
Put in the blank fima yali that are below arfajar imnasib appropriate arfajar. He's saying you to put an appropriate arfajar in the following blanks.
Okay.
He has given you four arfajar. Use these arfajar to fill these blanks.
Al kitab. Min al kitab. الكتاب على المكتب.
Correct.
The book on the desk. Is it?
Yes, correct.
الطالب من الفصل.
Wrong.
الطالب من الفصل إلى الفصل.
Wrong.
الطالب في الفصل.
Correct.
Is in the class.
Yes.
ذهب حامد إلى جامعة.
Correct.
خرج المدير من المدرسة. مدير إلى المدرسة. ذهب محمد من الصين إلى اليابان.
Okay, next.
الكلمات الجديدة. The new words, the new vocabulary.
Yes. New words. الكلمات mean words.
المدرسة. المدرسة. The school.
Okay. Either pronounce
الفصل.
It. Listen. Either pronounce it al-madrasa, or you can say al-madrasa too. Don't say al-madrasat. Okay.
Al-madrasa too, or al-madrasa.
Okay. Yes. This is correct.
Okay. الفصل. The class. الحمام. The bathroom. المرحاض. The toilet. المطبخ. The kitchen. الغرفة. الغرفة too. أو الغرفة. The room. الجامعة. The university. السوق. The market. اليابان. Japan. الصين. China. الهند. India. الفلبين. Filipino. المدير. The headmaster. ذهب. He went. خرج، he left.
Left, he came out. Okay, next.
في، على، من، إلى، من حروف الجر.
Okay, so all these are حروف الجر. Then الدرس الخامس. Start reading it.
سعيد. أكتب محمد هذا يا ياسر. اديت بوك في محمد او ياسر. لا هذا كتاب حامد. No, this is a book of Hamid. أين كتاب محمد؟ Where is the book of Muhammad? هو على المكتب هناك. It is
on the desk. There.
It is on the desk there. أين دفتر عمار؟ Where is the exercise book of عمار؟
Okay.
هو على المكتب المدرس. It is on the desk of teacher's desk. Okay. كلم من هذا يا علي؟ Whose pen is this, O علي؟ هذا قلم المدرس. This is a pen of a teacher. أين حقيبة المدرس؟ Why the bag of the teacher? هي تحت المكتب. It is under the desk. تمارين. أجيب عن الأسئلة الآتية.
Ajib.
Answer the following question. Ajib an il as'ala til atiya. Answer the following questions. Is it?
Yes.
Aina kitabu Muhammad? Where is the book of Muhammad? Kitabu Muhammad ala al maktabi. The book of Muhammad on the desk. Aina kitabu Ammar? Kitabu Ammar ala al-maktab al-mudarris. Aina haqibatu al-mudarris? Haqibatu al-mudarris ala al-maktab. Hello?
Yes, I am listening. Correct. I am listening.
أضيفُ الكلماتُ
Yes.
Hello?
Yes, continue.
أضيفُ الكلماتُ الأولى إلى الثانية.
Yes.
أضيفُ الكلماتُ ما
أضيف
the meaning of this sentence?
أضيف mean add. Add the first word into the second word. Addif al kalimatul ula ila saniya. Add the first word into the second word. So, kitabun okay. Mean a book. Muhammadun is the name. When we will add these two words, it will become muzaf and muzafile. Kitabu Muhammadin, book of Muhammad. Okay. So in on muzaf we always
okay.
Use damma. And Muzaf Ale, we have used Kasra or Kasratain, which is also part of me.
Okay.
So add these words.
Kalamun Hamidun. Kalamu Hamidi. Kalamu Hamidin.
Yes.
Baitu Abbasin. عرفة علي
عليين
Okay. دفتر سعيد.
دفتر
سعيد.
Yes.
منبر ياسر. ياسر. منديرو
handkerchief.
Handkerchief.
Yes. منديلو ياسيرين.
Okay.
Handkerchief of ياسير.
قميص عمارين. The shirt of عمار. سرير خالدين. The bed of خالد. مفتاح البيت.
مفتاح البيت. مفتاح.
مفتاح البيت. The key of the house.
Yes.
Hello.
Yes, yes, correct. Key of house.
دكان التاجر. The merchant, the shop of merchant. بيت المهندس.
بيت
the house
المهندسي.
Of house. بيت المهندس. The house of engineer. اسم الوالد.
اسم الولد.
اسم الولد.
ولدي. Remember that مضاف عليه has always كسرة.
Okay. اسم الولد.
ولدي.
Then اسم الولدي. The name of this
boy.
Of the boy.
Yes.
كتاب ال لا كتاب الله. The book of Allah. بنت الطبيب. Daughter of the doctor. مفتاح سيارتي. The key of the car.
Read the next.
اقرأ واكتب مع طبت أو آخر الكلمات. Read and write appropriate.
Yes, read and write with appropriate.
In the end of the word. باب المدرسة.
Okay.
همار الرجل.
رجلي.
بيت حامد. سيارة المدير.
سيارة المدير.
مندر سيارة المدير. مندر عمار. اسم الطالب. بيت الله. في كتاب الله. من بيت المدرس. على مكتب المدير.
Okay, correct.
اقرأ.
So,
read.
And now I'll finish this lesson. Tomorrow we'll start from here, okay? Question number 4, page number 25.
Okay.
Yes, I have to go to university, so I will conclude here. Tomorrow
okay.
We'll start from here. Page number 25 on PDF and question number 4.
Okay.